we exalt your name in the name of Jesus.
You are high and lifted up. You are magnified and exalted above everyone else. Your name be exalted, Jesus. Jesus. Hallelujah. In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus.
You pulled him out by force before the city could be destroyed. And so we are asking in the name of Jesus, any friendships of God, any relationships of God, any connections of God that we are in, oh God, that our friendships, our ministry is connected to, that our singles are connected to, that our married people are connected to, oh God, which will lead to their destruction. Holy Ghost, angels of God, angel of God, pull us out of those places. Out of those places. darkness, angel of the Lord, pour our hand and rescue us out of those places in the name of Jesus. The friendship that will destroy us, the relationship that will destroy us, the angel of the Lord, hold our hands and pull us out of them. By the power of the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus, we decree divine escape. We decree divine rescue. Divine escape. Divine rescue. Divine escape. Divine rescue. In the name of Jesus, Father, any church of God that is built on an evil altar, any church of God where there is no progress, any organization that is built on an evil altar, any organization where there is no progress, where any one of us has been connected to, where any one of us is connected to, where any one of us is fellowshipping, angel of the Lord, snatch us out of those churches, snatch us out of those organizations, move us out of those places in the name of Jesus. Any demonic friendships, any witchcraft friendships, any friendships that are meant to ensnare us, any relationships that are meant to drain us, angel of God, snatch us out of those relationships, disconnect us permanently from those relationships, disconnect us permanently from those relationships, disconnect us permanently from those friendships. In the name of Jesus, Macabro Sobrea, Macateria Mamo, Yebro Sobrea, Kiyamu
Rambo,
Ele
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Father, we love you. Father, we love you. We give you praise, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your divine rescue. Thank you for your divine rescue. Thank you for divine escape. We bless you, Lord. We give you praise. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, oh my Father, for giving us your Son and giving your Spirit to the work on earth is done. Thank you, oh my Father. Thank you, oh my Father, for giving us your Son and giving your Spirit to the work on earth is done. Immortal, invincible God, immortal God, how great thou art. Immortal God, invisible God, immortal God, how great thou art. 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 Immortal God, immortal God, you are invincible, invincible God. Immortal God, immortal God, How great thou, immortal God, immortal God. You are a great God, invincible God, immortal God. How great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art. How great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art. How great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art. How great thou art, how great thou art. How great thou art, how great thou art. You are the pillar that holds my life. You are the pillar, you are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that holds my life. You are the pillar, you are the pillar that holds my life. You are the pillar, you are the pillar that holds my life. You are the pillar, you are the pillar that holds my life. Oh, Master Jesus, you are the pillar that holds my life. You are the pillar. Maya kabro sobre kiateria baba baba. Father, today, oh God, we continue to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, that you will give us divine instructions, you will give us divine directions, you will help us to escape every form of atrocity, every form of calamity. Father, whatever, oh God, that will destroy us, wherever that we will be in trouble, wherever, oh God, there is a disaster, angel of the Lord, that you will steer us away from those places in the name of Jesus. We receive divine escape. We receive divine strategies. We receive divine rescue in the name of Jesus. We speak, oh God, to our legs. I speak to my legs, and I speak to my husband's legs. I speak to the legs of Swalians, to the legs of Mwalians, and to the legs of the people taking part in this fasting and prayer. And I decree in the name of Jesus, carry us to places of safety. In the name of Jesus, carry us to places of help. In the name of Jesus, carry us to places of wealth. In the name of Jesus, carry us to places where we shall excel. In the name of Jesus, makabro shubrekia tata broko shubrekia tete. I decree that we shall not go to the places that are evil, the places that are wrong for us, the places that will lead us to evil. Our legs shall not carry us to those places. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Maya Katekia Brosu, Kekaya Taria Brosu Brekia, Mekia Teria Macabrosu Brekia, Ke Brosu Brekia Broco Sobrekia Bros, Kia Teria Macabrosu Brekia Tete. In the name of Jesus, save me, oh God. Save my husband, oh God. Save us, oh God. As Swalians, as Mualians, save us, oh God. As we pray and as we fast, save us, oh God. Help us in the name of Jesus, that the days ahead of us, the weeks ahead of us, the months ahead of us, the years ahead of us, angel of the Lord, you shall hold our hand. You shall lead us to go to the right places at the right time. in the name of Jesus, that we shall be doing the right things at the right places in the name of Jesus. We shall be mingling, we shall be connecting to the right people at the right time in the name of Jesus. We shall be doing the right things at the right time and receiving and yielding the right fruit at the right time by the power of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. I refuse to be at the wrong place in the name of Jesus. I refuse to be at the wrong place in the name of Jesus. Father, any plane, oh God, that will crush a decree, we shall not board that plane in the name of Jesus. Any train that will crash, oh God, we shall not step into it in the name of Jesus. Any car that will lead to an accident, we shall not step into it by your divine escape, by your divine rescue. You will cause your angels to rescue us, oh God, as swallions and mwallions, as followers of swallow. Father, the people who are taking part in this fasting and prayer, Father, as leaders, oh God, we shall not be involved in any accident in the name of Jesus. We shall not be involved in any plane crash in the name of Jesus, because the angel of the Lord will rescue us. He will hold our hand and rescue us. He will distract us, that we shall not board those buses. We shall not sit in those cars. We shall not sit on those aircrafts in the name of Jesus. Father, on the road, as we cross the road, as we walk on the road, anywhere that there is a car run over, I decree that we shall not go through those places. Where there are bombs, we shall not go through those places. Where there is attacks, we shall not go through those places. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare we are safe on the road in the name of Jesus. As we cross the road, we are safe. As we go to the shopping center, we are safe. As we go to work, we are safe. As we go to church, we are safe. In our own homes, we are saved by the power of the Holy Ghost. We shall not be involved in any fire outbreak. There shall be no fire outbreak in our territory in the name of Jesus. We shall not be involved in any car accident in the name of Jesus. We shall not be involved in any flooding in the name of Jesus. Any natural disaster, any disaster, oh God, created by man, whatever form it is, I decree and I declare by the power of the Holy Ghost, because of this season of breakout, the angel of the Lord has taken charge over us. They shall bear us up in their hands, so that we will not dash our foot against a stone in the name of Jesus. Makia broke break, just like the angel appeared to Joseph and Mary and ushered him and directed him to leave Egypt. In the name of Jesus, to leave and go to Egypt. And even when his enemies have died, he commanded him to leave that place and go back to his hometown. So I decree and declare, in the name of Jesus, it shall be for us. We shall be directed by the angel of the Lord. We shall be directed by the angel of the Lord to escape all atrocities, to escape death, just like Joseph, directed by the angel of the Lord to escape all atrocities. To escape death, just like Joseph was instructed by the angel of the Lord to take Jesus away, and by so doing, Jesus escaped death, oh God. So I decree, it shall be for me, it shall be for my husband, it shall be for my children, it shall be for my ministry, it shall be for Swallians, it shall be for Mwallians, it shall be for the people taking part in this fasting and prayer, and anyone, oh God, that you have placed in my territory. In the name of Jesus, this covering, oh God, is extended to them by the power of the Holy Ghost. I decree and declare, no disaster shall come near my dwelling. No harm shall overtake me. In the name of Jesus, maka bro shubrekia, masi ketetete, ketata broko shubrekia, 1,000 shall fall at my side, 10,000 at my right hand side, but it shall not come near me. With my eyes only, I shall behold the punishment of the wicked. In the name of Jesus, maye ki abro sobre, ke te 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 maya kabo sobre, kabro sobre ki abro ko sobre ki te te. ye peri amaba moshu bere 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 kabroshu 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 bere 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 ya ta 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 safety oh God safety oh God safety oh God we shall not die I shall not die before my time. I shall not die, but I shall live to declare the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus, no man, no woman, no boy, no girl can take my head in the name of Jesus. For my head is anointed with oil. My head is anointed with oil. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare, touch not my anointed, says the Lord. Do my prophet no harm. Father, whoever that touches me, O God, let your wrath be kindled against them in the name of Jesus. For your word says, oh God, I am the apple of your eyes. Whoever touches me has touched your eye. And so, Lord, I decree, I cannot die. No man can kill me. No woman can kill me. No boy can kill me. No girl can kill me. No power can kill me. No spirit can kill me. No witch can kill me. In the name of Jesus, for I am hidden in Christ with God. I extend, oh God, this protection upon my husband, over my husband, over my children, over my ministry, over my business, over every good thing that you have placed in my territory, including Swalians, including Mualians, including the people of God taking part in this fasting and prayer. In the name of Jesus, makateria mashi, mosu bereki eteria, mosu koto bereki, ke bereki eteria, mosu bereki atata, mosu bereki e brokosu, ke bereki atata beki ate brosu, maki e brokosu bereki a brokosu bere, mi
there is power, wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power. Wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. There is power, oh power. Wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power. Oh, power, wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. There is protection, protection, wonder working protection in the blood of the Lamb. There is protection, oh protection, wonder working protection in the precious blood of the Lamb. Oh, in the precious, in the precious blood of the Lamb, in the precious blood of the Lamb. Cabo superia, cabo superia, bashiberia, yeteria macabro superia. I apply the blood of Jesus. I apply the blood of Jesus on the doorposts of Swala, on the doorposts of Mwala, on the doorposts of my home, on the doorposts of my marriage, on the doorposts of my ministry, on the doorposts of my businesses, on the doorposts of my job, on the doorposts of my territory. In the name of Jesus, I apply the blood of Jesus all over Swalians, all over Mwalians, all over the men, the women, the boys, the girls, taking part in this fasting and prayer. I apply the blood of Jesus all over their doorposts, and I decree, let the angel of death, let the destroyer see the blood and pass over us in the name of Jesus. Let the destroyer see the blood and pass over us in the name of Jesus. This blood is in the bloodline of the blood of Jesus all around us. I draw the bloodline of the blood of Jesus all around me, all around my husband, all around my children, all around Swala, all around Moala, all around my territory, in the name of Jesus. And I decree and declare, the destroyer see the blood and pass over us. Macabro sobrekia, whoever that crosses this bloodline of the blood of Jesus to come into our territory to cause evil, oh God, as they make an attempt to cross it, oh Lord, let them be struck down, let them be struck down, let them be paralyzed from their head to their toe, in the name of Jesus. Let them be withered in and out, oh God. Let their life be drawn out of them, let them be dried up and break into pieces, in the name of Jesus. Mayekia kabro kieteria makabosu keteria makabrosu kabrekia teria mosukoto brekia yekia broko subria akateria mosubrekia yetiete te broko sobre kabrosi kete yeria masia keteria mosubrekiata mokoto beke kiate kia brosu kabrosi ketea mosubrekia 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 ye ta 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 mosubrebre ye broko subrekia teria masika bro subrekia te nie ka bro subrekia te te ye brekia bobo subrekia mosuko to brekia te te te. In the name of Jesus, yakata tatata, yakata tatata, yakata tatata, yakata tatata, yakata tatata. Thank you, Father, for your protection. Thank you for your protection in the blood of Jesus. Thank you for your angelic protection. Thank you for your angelic protection. Thank you for the protection in the blood of Jesus. Thank you for the protection in the name of Jesus. Mayakabo subrekiata, teketeria bro subrekiata. In the name of Jesus. I worship your holy name. I worship your majesty. I give you praise. I give you praise. I give you praise. I give you praise and honor, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Jeremiah 39, verse 18. He says, I will save you. You will not fall by the sword, but will escape with your life, because you trust in me, declares the Lord. So we're going to thank God for this word that he's giving us. He's giving us his assurance that we will not fall by the sword, because he will rescue us. So we are praying and thanking him. Shall we pray? Father, we thank you for your word. We bless you, God, for your rescue mission in our lives. We thank you for your word that says that we will not fall by the sword, but you will rescue our life because we trust in you. So, Father, we thank you, we decree, and we come into alignment with this word in the name of Jesus. And we decree and declare that we shall not fall by the sword in the name of Jesus. We shall escape with our life. Father, any sword that has been released towards our directions, towards the direction of Swalians, Mualians, and the people taking part in this fasting and prayer, any soul that has been released towards Swal, towards Mual, physically, spiritually, we decree and declare that we escape it in the name of Jesus. We escape it with our life in the name of Jesus. We escape every sword, every sword, every sword of death, every sword of destruction, every sword of confusion, anything that is meant to harm us, Lord, we escape from it by the power of the Holy Ghost. We refuse to die. We refuse to be hurt. We refuse to be wounded. We refuse to die. We decree that we shall not die, but live to declare the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living, in the name of Jesus. We are rescued. We are rescued. We escape all atrocities. We escape all calamities. We escape death by the power of the Holy Ghost. We escape death in the
the name of Jesus. Maya katata baraba. Ikata tabuku subri bri bri. Kabara bara 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 bus. Kabri bri 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 bri. Father, we speak life into every swallowing, into every mwallowing, into the lives of those fasting and praying along. Father, we speak life, oh God. I speak life into my life, to the life of my husband, into my the life of my marriage, my children. Father, any aspect of our life that is on the verge of death, in the name of Jesus, I decree a divine escape from death. In the name of Jesus, I decree, oh God, that we are saved from death. In the name of Jesus, we shall not die. We shall not die. Swallowing shall not die. Mualien shall not die. The people taking part in this fasting and prayer shall not die. Our ministry shall not die. Our marriages shall not die. Our children shall not die. Our job shall not die. Father, every good thing that you have placed in our territory lives. It lives on. It lives on. It lives by the power of the Holy Ghost. Father, your word says in Psalm 68, verse 20, our God is a God who saves. From the sovereign Lord comes escape from death. And so, Father, we are asking the name of Jesus, that Lord, you will save us from death. You will cause us to be rescued. Lord, you will save us from death. You will cause us to be rescued from death. You will cause us to escape death. Father, where there is death, our legs will not carry us to that place in the name of Jesus. Where there is death, we shall not enter in the name of Jesus. Father, we shall not be at any place that death is in the name of Jesus. Maya kabu subriya ye teria masibiria mo subrekia bru mo subrekia bru mo subrekia bru. Father, on the road, oh God, save us in the name of Jesus. Any road where there is death, we shall not pass by that road. We shall not drive on that road in the name of Jesus. By your angelic assistance, we shall escape death. We shall escape pain. We shall escape harm. We shall escape anything that will wound us in the name of Jesus. Maya bro subrekia bro subrekia ba 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 da bara 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 ka bara 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 bara. Father, tonight, oh God, as we go to bed, as we sleep, oh God, we escape death in our sleep. We escape death in our dreams. We escape death, any arrow of death that will be fired at us, oh God. Let us escape it by your divine angelic assistance. In the name of Jesus, let the arrows of death return back to their sender. For your word says, we shall not fear the terror at night, nor the arrow that flies by noonday. Father, any terror this night, we shall not fear. We escape it in the name of Jesus. Maya bros will break in the name of Jesus. And we are praying with Psalm 56, verse 7. He says, because of their wickedness, do not let them escape. In your anger, God, bring the nations down. So we are praying. The Lord has given us a word. Before we started the fast, he said that the strong man will go down for our sake. We are praying that anyone that is working wickedness against any aspect of our lives, whoever is the wicked person in our families, amongst our friends, amongst our colleagues, in our friendship cycle, in our relationship, anyone that is around us, even those we do not know, who are the wicked people working evil against our escape or our breakout, we are decreeing the Lord, because of their anger, do not let them escape. Let your anger bring them down. Let them be brought down because of their wickedness. In the name of Jesus, shall we pray. Maya brusu biri 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 biri. Maya karia brusu biri biri biri. Karia says the evil shall slay the wicked. The Father, the end of the wicked has come. You said that you shall call the strong man to go down for our sake. And so, Lord, this evening we come in the authority and the power that you have given us to trample down upon every scorpion, to trample down upon every serpent, to destroy and overcome every works of the enemy, and nothing shall by enemies harm us. And so, Lord, this evening, oh God, this night, we bring to the end, to the end of the wickedness of the wicked in our lives, in the name of Jesus. Father. We trample upon the wickedness of the wicked in our lives in the name of Jesus. We trample upon the wicked person in our life, oh God, the wicked people in our lives. We trample them under our feet. Father, because of your anger, because of their wickedness, do not let them escape, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Father, tonight we bring the strong man down. We bring them down our feet. We bring them down to the grave. Father, we decree in the name of Jesus that they are swallowed up by the earth in the name of Jesus. They shall not escape your wrath. They shall not escape your sword. They shall not escape your sword of judgment. They shall not escape, oh God, your sharp arrow. And so tonight, oh God, pierce their heart and bring them down to the grave. Pierce their heart to death and bring them down to the grave. Pierce their heart to death and bring them down to the grave. In the name of Jesus, Father, as we go to bed, anyone that will project them in the spiritual realms, anyone that will fly towards our direction, anyone that will decree a thing towards our direction, angel of the Lord, let them be plucked down. Let your sharp arrow pierce their heart. Let them be struck down, that they shall be rejected by the earth, that they shall fall and be buried in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, let the wickedness of the wicked slay them. Let the wickedness of the wicked slay them. Father, anyone that is wicked around us, anyone that is wicked in our families, anyone that is wicked, oh God, in our churches, anyone that is wicked, oh God, in our ministry, in Mwalinswala, whoever that is following us on social media, who is working wickedness against any aspect of our lives, whoever the wicked person is around us, angel of the Lord, locate them. Tonight, locate them. Plug them down one after the other. Plug them down one after the other. Plug them down one after the other. Let them be removed. For our sake, let them go down. In the name of Jesus. Maya kabo subria. Maya kapro subria. Maya kapro subria. Maya kabro subria. Maya kabro subria. Maya kabro subria. Maya kabro subria. Ye katetetetia. Makabro subria. Destroy them because of their wickedness. Destroy our enemies because of their wickedness. Destroy our haters because of their wickedness. Destroy our attackers because of their wickedness. Oh Lord, arise. Let our enemies be scattered. Take hold of shield and armor. Arise and fight for our cause. Fight against those who fight against us. Contend with those who contend with us. In the name of Jesus, give us victory, oh God. Give us victory over our enemies. Give us victory over our enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. Maya kabroso brikiati. In the name of Jesus.